Hyaline cartilage is very vascular and cellular. It has numerous chondrocytes, and its characteristic hyperplasia and glass-like appearance are diagnostic. It is homogeneous in appearance. It is found in costal, nasal, laryngeal, and tracheobronchial cartilages. It is also found in the fetus and in adults as temporary cartilage before ossification and in articular surfaces.